How are we doing?
Hello!
And welcome.
Super Vandu. Now, we're slightly intoxicated. So.
Oh, yeah.
we've got two super rare beers. American canned beer.
Only available on can.
Yeah. In select locations.
And this one is only available on bottle.
Yeah. Norfolk nip.
And at the brewery as well.
Yeah. It's slightly almost obsolete now.
Yeah.
Almost gone. Now, I'll set Andrew says, this is the only chance we can do this beer mix.
Oh, yeah.
And
awesome.
Me and Andrew, we don't do things normally.
That's it, we've got to go obstruct. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we've got to go full out. So we've got one glass, two uber rare beers.
Here we go. You ready for it? Here we go.
Both beers was really good.
Mm.
We both enjoyed both beers.
I mean, with the Dales, we've got the pineapple like express, and this one was like a licorice express. So what we're going to hopefully expect is the pineapple licorice express.
I'm taking my picture, I'm going to take his picture.
Let's do this, yeah. Come on.
There you go. Yeah, I mean, both beers were really good. But, this is the only chance, well, because we've only got one bottle of it, this beer.
And this one is going to be quite rare at the time.
This is uber rare.
And this one's quite rare because it's American.
Yeah, we're in Yorkshire. I mean, this is only available at Brewdog bars at $15 million. whatever they price their beers at. Probably like £1 billion or something like sterling.
I think we walked past once, it was like nearly £6 a pint or something.
Yeah. But this was £3 in a normal shop. And probably like... 99 cents in America.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, here we have.
Oh, yeah.
An English strong ale barley wine and an American classic pale ale in a craft can. Getting slight honey, toffee, a bit, little bit of pine. Yeah, no, it's
just because it's like there's so much going on there.
A little bit of burnt orange. It's almost like tonified wheat. I mean, the colour is very dark. It's an off tinge of orange.
In a way, they've sort of worked together. Because the barley wine sort of nip.
Yeah, the barley wine was
a bit sharp,
but 8%. It was super drinkable, but now it's like soft.
Yeah,
subtle.
But the Dales had a really sharp taste of the pineapple.
Yeah, and so pine and
in a way,
black cherries and stuff like that.
It's like, you know, when this is 2 minus makes it whatever, right? Or
well, yeah. I mean, that is. If you think that's 6.5. That's 8%.
Obviously, this beer we're trying now is like whatever.
Yeah, it's a mixture of a 6.5% pale ale and 8% old strong barley wine.
But it is sort of like.
Well, I could easily session that beer.
Yeah, it's so good.
It's super luxurious and super tasty. If you roll it.
That's it. Oh, yeah.
Brewer's Ginge. This is awesome.
It's all about the beer.
Awesome beer mix. Old strong ale. British ale.
UK, USA coming together.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
You take care.
Goodbye. Ah.